wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best geometry shapes for learning. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, a fun alternative to traditional blocks and puzzles, the educational inside shapes beanbags gives kids a chance to increase their knowledge through a toss and catch game. Each bag measures approximately 5 inches wide and is embroidered with an easy-to-read script. These come with an activity guide and a drawstring storage tote, however they are a bit lightweight. At number 9, knobby handles and a colorful picture make the Melissa and Doug First Shapes Jumbo an engaging choice for introducing basic identification to little ones aged 12 months and up. This puzzle is fun, educational, and promotes fine motor skills. It's also budget-friendly and made from wood, but it can be damaged by moisture. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Fisher-Price Rocker Stack and First Blocks Bundle provides classic sorting and stacking opportunities for babies. It's easy for little fingers to grab, and it's made from sturdy BPA-free plastic that can withstand heavy use. This one promotes hand-eye coordination and teaches relative size concepts. It includes a bucket with a carrying handle. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Geometry Shapes for Learning, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, with 250 pieces in 6 colors, the edX Education Pattern Blocks is a versatile set that can be used to create geometric art, investigate principles like sequencing and symmetry, and offer a visual representation of fractions. These are made of heavy-duty plastic and come in multiple sizes and 6 different shapes. Moving up our list to number 6. The Learning Resources Teaching Tac-Tiles is an inclusive set with textured pieces that provide educational engagement for normative and special needs children alike. It comes with 10 cards that promote matching and identification skills. You get 4 bright colors, and these offer multi-sensory play. This set's recommended for ages 3 and up. Halfway up our list at number 5, with the Learning Advantage Folding Geo Figures, children can discover how flat shapes combine to make 3D objects. It's a smart way to introduce surface area, plus prisms, pyramids, and cylinders can be filled with liquids to explore volume. These include flexible inserts, 11 different containers, and an activity guide. At number 4, the Melissa and Doug Pattern Blocks and Boards lets children explore mathematical concepts through stimulating puzzles. Colorful wooden hexagons, pentagons, squares, rhombuses, and triangles come together to form familiar pictures like a snail and a dog. It features 5 double-sided boards, 100 geometric pieces, and a sturdy tray. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, designed for preschool and beyond, the Learning Resources Translucent Geometric features 408 relational polygons, circles, and fractions in a large storage tub. It supports Common Core curriculum and is useful in a classroom or at home. You get a variety of sizes in highly vibrant colors. These work well with light tables. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Geometry Shapes for Learning, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, with 96 three-dimensional blocks, the hand-to-mind geosolids classroom kit offers a fun introduction to geometric solids. It features 8 sets of 12 different shapes, including cones, cylinders, and less common octagonal prisms. These are made of unfinished wood and measure 1 to 3 inches long, and they come in a plastic storage container. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the magna-tiles clear colors gives kids the opportunity to build flat or 3D structures using large and small squares, as well as equilateral, right angle, and isosceles triangles. The pieces stick together with magnets and are made from sturdy BPA-free plastic. This one's recommended for ages 3 and up and supports STEM learning. It's compatible with the company's other sets too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Geometry Shapes for Learning, or simply click beneath this video.